guys. Welcome back to another episode of the Randomly Half-Hazard Show. I'm Tim.
I'm Jim.
And Andrew's got a job at Hardee's. He's not with us. Jim's girlfriend's off in the bedroom. We're going to try to get her to do some future videos with us. Stay tuned for some messy ones. Like, there'll be a few messy challenges coming up. Some random, like, reviews, taste tests. We might do another Bean Boozled challenge coming up. See what addition we can find this time around. That'll be a future, another future video. And those are really funny, I think. And we've not did them with her yet. And remember to tell your friends and family to like and subscribe. Help us get to 1,000. It's not far. Or get to 500. That's just the halfway mark. We will be doing a giveaway. You want to win. And we know you do. So, today's video. Well, in the last video, we talked about fidget spinners and the Harry Potter fidget spinner and things. It is really cool. So today we're going to show y'all when I ordered a Harry, or right after the Harry Potter fidget spinner, I ordered a butterfly knife. This is just a regular, this is a practice knife. It ain't a sharp knife. You can't get cut with it, but I seem to find it really cool. There's the case it comes in. I don't know how good you guys see that. That's a, bring it up a little closer to the camera for you guys. Now it's got a spider on it. I know it's really dark back here. We'll apologize for the bad lighting. Now you open it up. Here's the actual knife. Got spiders, webs on the handle. And the blade. I'll show you the blade. It is rainbow colored, as you can probably tell. Really cool blade. I think it's really pretty.
I really like it.
You do certain tricks though, it will hurt that. I mean, I'm not the best at doing tricks. I'm doing basic open and close up right now, but I will learn with this. Really pretty. It does got a tendency to pinch though. I'm like in love with it.
I think it's beautiful too.
And Jim likes it, and he's even afraid of spiders or something.
I am.
That's his worst fear. The spiders. I actually like spiders, as long as they ain't poison. But my new butterfly knife. Jim's going to show you a few of his knives.
Okay, I love.
And a few of his tricks.
A little while ago, I used to obsess butterfly knife. So, Jim, I was talking to a friend about them, and he was like, "Yeah, you get them online." I was like, "Okay, well, I never really got a chance to go online and get them." So he told me he had one, so I got it off him because he's like, "I don't know what I'm doing with it." So I used to play with pencils, like tie pencils together. This is my black one. It's a little heavy. It's got a little weight to it. Not too heavy, but you can definitely tell it's made out of all steel or whatever. It says on the blade right here, it says it's a Bear MGC U.S. military, and then it says USA. So I'm guessing this might be a military one. I don't know. I'm just guessing because it says U.S. military. I'm just going to take a quick guess at that. And it's really sharp. I don't really like to play around with it. I just kind of got it because, you know, it's fucking insane. And this one's really light. This one's a little older. I got this off a friend. I traded him, like, I think a pellet pistol or something for it. And it's really loose, but it never comes apart. This is the one I play with the most. And it's not as sharp as the other one, but it's still, you know, you can definitely cut stuff with it. It's pretty pointy. I thought you could tell it's got some aging on it, too. That's that. And this one is, all it says on this is stainless steel. I think it's just a regular old butterfly knife. It's a lot smaller, like, if you look at the handles on them, you can see it's a lot smaller. The holes in them are different. Or whatever.
You're going to show us the pen?
Alright, yeah, I'm going to show you a couple tricks. I'm going to show you this. This is a pain. Okay, like Timmy said, you know the basic opening and closing, like that. Okay, then there's the, let me go ahead and close it completely. Then there's the pin thing, like that, which is like the blade pointed up, the sharp side's up, and then it's down. And then all you do is put your thumb back under there and just push it over and bring it back up, and it's like that. They call this the bite handle because if you grab it, the blade will, like, bite you because, like, chop, chop. So, yeah, there's the pin. I'll show you one more time. Pin. Then there's, like, if you're holding it upside down, you just hold it with your thumb and then let this drop and then just bring it up and catch it. Okay, I'm going to show you that. So it's like that, like military style or whatever. And there's one trick. It's a little hard. I guess I'll try to stand up for it. There's a trick called the cherry picker. It involves you twirling this around your finger like that, and then that, and then you bring your hand up, and then that, and then it's out. I can't do that, but I can do the first step to the cherry picker, which I think when it's just like this, if any of you butterfly knifers see this, I could be wrong. I'm pretty sure this is called around the world. It's where it spins around one finger, and you quickly just grab the handle, so I'm going to do it. Like that. Do it again. Like that. One more time. There we go. Now, one trick, the recent trick I learned, was called the something rollover. So it rolls under, over the thumb, grab this, now flip over, and bring it up. I'm going to try that. Now, this one is one I'm still a little iffy with. So I'm going to kind of move a few things. Hopefully, I don't hit the table, but let's try it. Alright. Okay. Go ahead and close it. Okay, there comes the charm, right? There we go. That's pretty much all I've learned so far. But these are my two butterfly knives. The black one and the gold one. And those are mine. Oh.
Hope you guys enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. There will be a subscribe link right here in this corner. And right here is a video of the Harry Potter fidget spinner. I recommend buying one. They're really awesome, especially if you're a collector. They're cool with Yankee collectors. So watch this video. Right. Hither. And peace. Later.